This week's Get Up, Get Active segment is for those of you who want to get up and get active, but maybe an injury or chronic pain is holding you back, making you unsure of where to start. Well, physical therapy and balance centers might be just the place.
We have people that come in wheelchairs and they go walking out.
Owner Keith Fugelberg says physical therapy and balance centers do three things extremely well.
Pain relief, balance for the imbalanced or dizzy patient, and then medically based exercise programs using safe strengthening scientific principles.
He says if you don't have the proper strength to support your joints, you're going to have pain in those joints.
So once you start redeveloping that strength, getting back the flexibility, returning the balance, people feel better.
And this place is loaded with technology and therapists who help patients do just that.
Lift up the left foot, and we're gonna go for 10 second holds at first. If they put in the effort and put in the time, they can get back to a very active lifestyle, even after a very traumatic injury.
Physical therapy and balance centers see a wide variety, ranging from teenagers to people over 100 years old. Fugelberg says some seek pain relief and others are just looking for some guidance.
We see a lot of those people in that 40 to 50 range that just want to get on an exercise program. They just want to trim up, tone up, feel good, get in, get out.
Long-term care is a big focus at physical therapy and balance centers, and each exercise or therapy program is unique to the individual.
I have people in their 70s and their 80s, and they say, I haven't felt this good in 30 years once they started programs.
Fugelberg says no matter what your limitation is, they'll get you moving in the right direction.